Now you can see that I got the LEDs all hooked up. Basically just magneted on to the back of the aluminum plate. There we go, all straightened out. And should be bright to fill this fish tank.